have this little voice inside that tells me, hey, it's cold outside. And I'm like, no, actually, it's July. And it's like, right, but think of when it's cold outside. Remember in December that the sweater prices get high. And I'm like, that's right. And this is on clearance, it's only $40.10. Who needs to pay rent? Not me, apparently. Anything in life that goes wrong, you can make it better if you buy a sweater, if you break your leg, or your cat dies, or you lose your job, or your boyfriend lies. It'll all get better if you buy a sweater. It'll all get better if you buy a sweater. Inside that tells me, hey, that's styling. And I'm like, no, that sweater is for men. And it's like, right, but if you wear it with a belt, it'll look just like a dress. And I'm like, yes, I could totally pull that off. Anything in life that goes wrong, you can make it better if you buy a sweater, if you break your leg, or your cat dies, or you lose your job, or your boyfriend lies. It'll all get better if you buy a sweater. It'll all get better if you buy a sweater. The little voice I have inside today told me that I should buy this sweater. And I'm like, please stop talking to me. I really don't need any more sweaters. And it's like, right, but if you buy this sweater, it'll look like you went to Hogwarts, just like you keep telling everyone in the world. And I'm like, that would be great if it weren't so itchy and if it were made for girls. Although, you're kind of right. It totally would look like I went to Hogwarts because it's got the stripes and the colors. And yeah, I'm buying it. If you break your leg or your cat dies, if you lose your job or your boyfriend lies, it'll all get better if you buy a sweater. It'll all get better if you buy a sweater.